Jovovich. Schelling. Marcus Sutter of Spain. Times already this week. Natalie Sims of the US. And Yulia Gurchuk. Start list. In this heat. S9.
Marcus Soto was the Paralympic champion last year. She swam an excellent race in Rio. Contest with Ellie Cole of Australia. And also this lady, Zhu Jialing of China. She's also not far behind as well. The second separating the top three in Rio. Of the S9. 400 meters freestyle, you would expect Marcus Soto and Zhu to be contesting for the medals when they get to the final this evening. Straight away, Marcus Soto, that black cap of Spain, just edging to China to come up to the 50 meter mark. Interesting to see the ages of all the swimmers in this particular heat. Natalie Sims is 20 years of age. She's the oldest in this field, older relative to veteran.
Yes.
Veteran
20. Here, Marcus Soto already multiple international champions. Tender age of 18. Spanish.
Shelling.
Shelling. Age. Right up there.
Mentioned the start, maybe not a huge amount to lose, but gain. Marcus Sutter and Schelling know they'll be head to head tonight. Feeling each other out.
Body races.
Church can lay down a market, go straight.
Yes.
Same, by that same token, it is a 400 race.
If it will make the final, there will be a degree of closer and further than that.
Our two leaders lead the way. With them is Matthew Sims. USA, comes in at the halfway point. Monthly shot for 10 metre board. And then back to the city. Just get to see two middle lanes duking it out head to head.
It's a good example of the classification system, how different difficulties come together as well. Zhu and Natalie Sims missing four part of one arm. And Marcus Soto missing one leg. But really all of them look very, very well balanced indeed. World record is held by someone who has very similar disability. Couldn't rely on Marcus Soto, leg amputee, great. Natalie Dutoy, who rewrote the record book. She was a swimmer, junior swimmer, able-bodied swimmer for South Africa. So she had an accident, lost her leg, came into Paralympic swimming, and she has dominated the Paralympic record books. Still does the record here, 4:23.81 for Natalie Dutoy, and that's not going to be challenged anytime soon. Although, I know these swimmers, it's a goal to aim for, but it's a phenomenal record for Natalie Dutoy. Three leaders coming down to the 300 mark. Natalie Sims looks like she is going to lead them. She swam well this week, two medals in the relay teams for the USA and also a bronze in the 100 freestyle behind the two Spanish swimmers, Sarai Gascon and Mariah Marquez Soto. So Natalie Sims looks pretty comfortable. Her entry time is just on the 5 minute mark, so it looks like she's pretty much on course for that one. In second place, Zhu just beginning to put a little bit of pressure on here. I wonder if the rider Marquez Soto feels the need to respond to this little bit of a sprint from the two arm amputees on either side of her. See that two arm amps just going to their legs there. Ryan Marquez Soto hasn't kicked that much all the way through this 400.
No, it's just taking it a little bit easier, Marquez Soto. She might have just seen that this race is getting away from her and won't be particularly fussed about that. See the front three. Fairly established clear of the rest of the field. Pretty good indication of what might top the podium a little bit later on. Just going back here to lane number four, coming in. To take the touch in 5:10. 46 is to Jiali of China. Sims, second and a half behind her. Maria Marquez Soto really did coast that final 75 metres, so she ends up 5 seconds behind. Look at swim from Zhu Xianing, a 15-year-old from China. Looking to add yet more medals to that Chinese total. From Zhu. And we'll see these girls later on this evening. Don't miss that one. The evidence on that front three, we could be in for a very, very good race, actually, for that gold medal.
And the Ryan Marquez Soto there having a close eye on Zhu. And he's sort of just pulling away at the end with Sim next to her. Result of that heat, Zhu Jialing takes it for China, 5:10.46, Natalie Sim. Second position, Ryan Marquez Soto in third, just ahead.